Evan here, just got off the Volkl Kendo. I give this ski a 5 out of 5. It's gonna be a good ski for that ex-racer who's looking for more of a GS kind of style side cut. So it's gonna be nice wide turns. Still has a little bit of tip rocker this year, so a little bit easier to initiate in the turn and works a little bit better through that crud.